Everything seemed calm at first, but then this guy in a suit shows up talking about investment opportunities. Next thing you know, these people over here started chanting, HODL, HODL, and their NFTs started mooning. And then these guys over here started saying those guys right there right-clicked them and called for a pump and dump, which made these guys beat the living hell out of anyone who said it was just FOMO and died screaming that it was the flippening. Luckily, I came out of it okay. I got this little miniature donkey with a lit-up sombrero.